What are these soul desires of love, self-love, feeling the sun on your face on a warm day, holding a snowball in your hand? These simple pleasures, which I'm not sure really hold a candle when you're holding an iPhone with TikTok on it. But at the same time, it seems like these are the things that we should come back to. You look at people who are on their deathbed and the things that they talk about seem more spiritual or universal or bigger than just the temporal, than the earthly.